Michael Hooper is back for the Wallabies, but has revealed he may not take on the captaincy again. The former skipper opening up about his mental fatigue and the decision to walk away from the team in the middle of the rugby championship.
Michael Hooper, back where he belongs and with a smile on his face.
I missed watching the games and being out there and being with the team and representing and that stuff. And, so that was the lure, to get back and to, try and realise my potential in the game.
2 months ago, priorities changed. Hooper became a father and was confronted with pending retirement. All of a sudden, family took focus and he dropped everything at once.
I've got high expectations for myself, and pulling out of a game and, is certainly right up there with something I couldn't have seen myself doing. So, of course, it was hard.
A stunning admission from the Wallabies' most capped skipper, but behind the curtains, not all is forgotten. Despite professional help and a loving family, Hooper's mental demons continue to haunt him.
That doesn't mean that I'm sitting here now completely cured, and these, it's not like that at all. It's just at that point in time, I needed to be somewhere else, and that wasn't Argentina. I know that's quite vague, but still getting my head around, it's not that long ago.
A harsh reminder, even the mind of a champion is fragile. Right now, he's on the mend, set to face Scotland on Sunday, but without the captaincy.
This tour, for me, selfishly, is getting back on the park and earning my way back into the team.
Trent Simpson for 10 News First.